Alright guys, I just woke up, but do y'all hear that music? That's right guys, we're gonna be listening to Dream's new song for 24 hours. I know I just woke up, but now we gotta watch that for the next 24 hours. I gotta do this again. Alright guys, so right now I have the video on loop on YouTube, and I'm just rewatching the song over and over again. And right now, I'm in the middle of working on a Minecraft video, episode 2, and it's taking so long to do. So I'm gonna do some off-camera work. I got 2 minutes of the video done, but I need to make it at least 8 minutes, you know? So let me play some Minecraft. Alright, now I'm gonna be watching people reacting to this music video and the song just because that's the whole point of this video. Oh wait, I did not see y'all there. What's up guys? So I'm about to go get my physical before school starts, for basketball. So I got the song on my phone so I can listen to it wherever I am. So I guess I'll see you guys in the car.
Got my money just right, call me Goldilocks. Everything is iced out, gravy on the rocks. So fly, I'm a specialist, shorty,
I'm a rock. See guys, I'm a genius. I don't got it in one ear, but on the other one I got it, and I'm still listening to it.
Fuck the ops like it's enemies with benefits. They tried to leak my tape, but it only fits on IMAX. With my stamina, it's more like a time lapse. A link dream with a fine last. Now he's playing hoes and I started playing Minecraft.
So high like I'm on Everest. I ain't ever coming down, I ain't ever coming down. Living life like limitless. There's nothing else but right here, right now. So high like I'm on Everest. I ain't ever coming down.
Mama, if you didn't record it, did it really happen?
Yes.
No.
Back in the day, we didn't record things and things happened all the time.
Well?
It's okay.
Alright guys, I'm still listening to the music. I have been all day. But I'm gonna go play basketball. I'll show y'all a little bit of clips of me making. I'm not gonna show you any of my misses. And then I'll take a shower, and then if it doesn't rain, then I should be getting a new desk or like a dresser. It's like a desk. You'll see.
There's nothing else but right here, right now. So high like I'm on Everest. I ain't ever coming down, I ain't ever coming down. Living life like limitless. There's nothing else but right here, right now.
I've been sleeping in all day and staring at the stars at night. Call me crazy, it's okay, cause I've been doing what I like. I don't know how I still look up when I feel down, down, down. Fuck this feeling, I love what life's been dealing. Cause I'm
so high like I'm on Everest. I ain't ever coming down, I ain't ever coming down. Living life like limitless. There's nothing else but right here, right now. So high like I'm on Everest. I ain't ever coming down, I ain't ever coming down. Living life like limitless. There's nothing else but right here, right now.
Still up on that mountaintop, getting mountaintop. Counting guap while she counting licks like a Tootsie Pop. Watering your daughter while you watering your crops. And the only time I sell out is the day my album drop. Your mama call me Pops, A1 with the sauce. They love me ever Dennis, baby, all I do is flop.
Yo guys, I'm about to get the desk right now, so let me show you before and after. So this is my desk that I have right now with my thing. I'm listening to the song right now. There's my desk, my webcam, my chair, guitar, that, my PC with my Bible, shirt, mic, this little hard drive that has nothing on it, the cap for this, and all these cords. Look at all these cords right here. It's a little bit of a mess. Basketball, that, and this right here, fan. So yeah guys, I'll show y'all when I get there to get the desk and everything. You're just gonna see random clips, so I guess just enjoy watching while I'm listening to music.
I ain't ever coming down, I ain't ever coming down. Living life like limitless. There's nothing else but right here, right now.
Lose the ticket, miss the plane. Catch a sunset on the drive.
All this stuff. Oh, this is going to be a long 30, 40 minutes of me carrying this all inside. Ooh. I'll be right back when the desk pieces are in my room, jeez. Well, I'm not gonna get confused at all. Definitely not. Well, I guess this is the before, and I'll be back when I get the after. Okay, guys, that was one of the most difficult things to put together. But now we have to transfer it. That's gonna be a pain. I'll be right back when everything's done. All right, guys, I got everything set up and everything. I just think that it's so good, guys. It's like it's so good. That I'm gonna make the next video that you see on this channel is gonna be a whole tour. I'm not doing it just because I want to make a video on it or anything. It's just, you know what I'm saying? It just, I'm proud of it. I'm proud of it. But I guess now we have to continue the regular basis. Listen to this song and live life. I see you guys when I do the next thing. I don't know what said thing will be though. Yeah guys, it is currently 9:19 p.m. So there's really nothing much more for me to do. I know that this video is a little over 5 minutes, but there's literally nothing else I can do. Like, you see these YouTubers making content, like the 24-hour challenges, but they have a 10-20-minute video. But for me, I don't have nobody else. I don't got friends that I can just record with because all my friends are online or at school. So there's not really as much content as I can get, if you know what I'm saying. Maybe eventually I can do something with one of my friends, like a video, a challenge, or something like that, and maybe my videos be longer. But my goal is to make the best videos possible. And to make the best videos possible, I have to make the video as short as possible, because if I make it any longer, then it's just going to be dull, non-interesting content that you're just going to click off, and it's just not going to be the best video I can make. But there's really not much more for me to say. School's about to start, so I'm going to have to do way less 24-hour challenges because of basketball and school. So that's kind of disappointing, but I'm probably going to do more vlogs with friends and stuff like that because I'm going to be at school with people. But I don't want this video to be boring and everything, so I'm not going to repeat anything, so just make sure to subscribe and like the video because I do appreciate it, even though that's what every YouTuber says. But yeah guys, comment down below any 24-hour challenges or any videos in general that y'all want me to do, and I promise you, if it's a good idea and I actually like it, then I will do it. But yeah guys, peace out.